looks like they're not.
Well, he's more comfortable. You can see just from the video with him and Sahara that he's much more comfortable than somebody else.
The guy that brought him into us, I don't think he would drop it. If he moved from the bottom. They were long dogs, they just didn't know. And he didn't know that. When he signed the lease, they said he's a very dog.
Yeah, that's one of the first things that we talk to our families about. Now, you understand, if you don't own your own home, you have a big responsibility to check all those things before you ever move, so.
And like I said, the guy that